We're gonna need to talk to those crewmates there.
Yeah. The only thing we need is... What do we need?
Distraction. Never mind. What? We need distraction.
Distraction? Who could be a distraction here?
Those other five members just lounging over there.
Oh, right. They're really lazy. We should take them to work.
Yes, let's ask them to run.
What?
Or yeah, instead of doing that, I know one of their biggest fears.
What?
Loud screams. So.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I bet it was ice cream. Okay, never mind.
Ice cream is their biggest fear? That doesn't make any sense.
No, because ice cream.
Oh, okay, whatever. No, Vanilla, we cannot. Yeah, apparently she forgot her sign language, so... yeah, let's do this. Other five college students, friends, do your stuff, fam.
Hey, what are you doing?
Better not.
Wait, Venny, we can... Out of character, Venny, we can kind of hear you now. Just letting you know. Okay, back in character. Never mind. Okay, what are you doing there? You're squiggling your hands. What's going on?
It's just something I'm nervous. Okay, please stop questioning me.
You doing you're nervous. What about the others?
It's a common trait we've all acquired after 19 years of living together. There.
Why would you live together for 19 years?
Exactly. You feel like an oldie.
We're college students.
But 19 years in college?
Oh, we're really young. We're freshmen, okay?
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get going. Go on, we need to go and get the money. So we'll get money. Okay, so...
Out of character now, we're on the run and back in character.
Yeah, at the end.
Just checking. Yeah, no. Can you guys hear me now?
Yeah.
Yes.
I can hear you now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, out of character. Otherwise, Vanilla, action now!
So we're just gonna run?
Yes, run.
Oh, okay.
Let's start shooting and stuff.
Make some noise. I can't hear you.
Make some noise.
Oh, okay.
Wait a second, they're running. Come on, we need to go get them.
Run.
Hey, stop. I take a rock, throw it at someone's face.
I deflect it. I take a rock and throw it at you.
I dodged it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Competitive. Competitive much. Okay, we all go to chase them. Well, Porna, you stay behind. And you give. Okay. 3, 2, 1, action!
We have to get them.
Let's go! Okay.
So now we're onto scene between Porna, Ide, and me. Oh, look at them deserting us!
Yeah, look at them.
I guess you're here to keep us on guard?
Yeah. Oh, guys, I can't do this anymore. Here,
what?
Take this serum. It will help you defeat...
Wait, you're just gonna give us the serum?
I am sick and tired of Peter Robinson always ruining my life. I mean, half of my family's sick, and I can't even defend them, and he's not even paying me correctly, you know? So here... Take it.
Thank you. I hope you try and figure out your problems.
Yeah, go save your friends. Be free and stuff.
Scene end. Cut. Oh.
Sir, in the next scene, since we cut the scene, sir, in the next scene, should we do the handshake part?
Now that you've got the serum in your hand, I think you'll have to get on with it.
Yeah. Okay, we should probably go tell the others to stop running now. Hey, guys, just come back.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Escape, hurry up.
No, I'm fine.
Ugly, come back this instant. We gotta go get our money.
Yes, sir.
Money?
Yes,
money.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
I love money.
Bruh. Okay.
You guys, where have you been? They said they would take you to get the money, but you guys have been so long. You guys have been gone for so long.
Where you have gone? I was thinking that you guys ditched us.
Well, yeah. I could have, and I would have.
What
well, then get lost, then.
No money for you.
Okay, it doesn't matter. We brought our money anyway. So,
Give me that money.
Idaya wanted to do the honors of shaking hands with Peter Robinson and giving our money?
Sure.
Peter Robinson, we're back.
So, what have you decided? You know, it was very ironical. I wanted to kill you at the first instance when I looked at all of you people, but you came up with lots of ideas and propositions and all that, and you needed some time. Enough time has already been given, and it's time for us to make a decision. And my henchmen are getting ready for the flight towards Germany, because we need to get the documents of the castle, and we'll need to sell this castle off to some of the Germany vendors. And the people who are standing in between our Germany visit and us are you. So you wanted some time to make some decisions and see how humane I am. You know, I have given you a lot of time. So why did you look for some time, and what's the idea you have framed before we slash your head off? If you're going to say,
I thought we're going to pay you.
Kind of a last wish. Pay me. Okay.
Also known as bribery.
You mentioned about 50 crores, right? So is that the money you are talking about?
Yes. Yeah, that's the money we're talking about.
Oh, wow. Finally, someone with class. Okay. That little guy has got a bunch of money in his hand. Don't tempt me. Put that in the briefcase. Do it. Okay. All right. Your name is Idea, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, how many briefcases you have?
One big one.
Whatever you people are going to offer. One second. Let me finish. Whatever you people are going to offer.
Money?
It's only going to be about 1/4 of the profit I'm going to get by selling this castle off. So
we're giving you 50 crores per person.
Yeah, that's still a lot of money.
You can buy like 10 houses with that.
Exactly. You can do something with this. Or if you don't want, I could throw in the air. But.
Or we can burn it.
Well, 9 people. Each one having a suitcase of 50 crores, that brings up to about 450 crores. I can buy about 2 houses, maybe a car for myself. Okay,